Hear me. Get out of there.
Jerma and Star in the new feature-length film, Places Where People Shouldn't Be, now with guns.
He's dead. This is definitely the new thing, by the way.
Yeah.
Just snipe people.
There's someone's gonna drop down here and, like, destroy us.
I know.
I don't have a dead ringer.
I don't have, like, enough health. Damn it.
Oh, I headshot him, too.
No!
Yes!
Watch out!
No! The pyro who knew we were there finally shows up.
That's what we're doing. There's only two people on this team that are not a spy.
Okay, we're going back here because back here, this is a place where nobody should be, ever.
Yeah.
And this is where we're gonna be.
This is literally where nobody should be. For more than like 10 seconds.
Yeah. Well, there's a scout way up there. Got him.
Did you really just get him? Oh. There's another one. There's an engineer. Can you imagine being on that point and just being like, what am I getting hit by?
Yeah, you got the health. Nice job.
Who are we going for? You gotta call out the target.
The target is the next guy to walk in front of us.
Engineer. Oh, don't let him get that health. Oh, he got it. Whoa. The spy doing it too.
No, he figured out the strategy. He's in a place no one should be in.
Watch out for the NG. And a scout. Oh my god, this is... We've been had. We've been found.
Use your dead ringer. Get out with the dead ringer. We'll find a new place. Okay, never mind the dead ringer. He can't, you know, exactly hit me. So close to being dead.
Oh, this pyro is just...
Don't you just want to be, man, like, peppered by spies constantly? You just want to take, like, 17 damage over and over again?
Watch out! Oh, sniper! That guy went sniper. He's not having any of it anymore. That guy went legit sniper. You're gonna come out and you're gonna get sniped.
You said the word sniper, like, 10 times. I'm gonna get away.
Yeah, oh boy, get out of there.
I'm in super secret.
You're okay, I know what that is.
No!
I didn't attract anybody good.
I'm so glad you know where this is.
I love how I know what this is. Aww.
No, we're just gonna wait for anyone. No, no.
Get out of here! Oh! Oh, jeez!
Sniper!
Don't do it yet. He's gonna zoom in. I hit him in the head. There he is. Sniper up top.
The two shot.
I'm running out of ammo. Whoa. Well, I think we just both hit that guy in the face at the same time.
I think we did. Oh, there's a sniper on top of this thing.
What do you mean this thing?
I got him. Don't worry. Oh. You don't need to. You don't need to know. You don't need to know anything. I'm out of ammo.
Watch out for the pyro. This pyro has no idea what's hitting him. He's like, what is going on?
Good. I don't want him to know. Oh, this is the part where they all come for revenge. They all know we're here. He's headshot. Oh god, the medic was the most powerful one of them all. No, the demo's checking here too. We've established the meta.
Wash out.
Okay, I'm there.
Okay, well, wash
out. Oh my god! He meted me.
He was just waiting there for you?
Yes. This has really escalated. I mean, you can't just let two spies that you know are gonna be somewhere live. The point doesn't matter anymore. You gotta kill those spies, because spies.
Why don't we just do this as snipers?
Shut up.
Here he comes. I heard him say spy here. Hey, he's throwing pee. Look at here he is. Ah!
Cloak.
Hold on, I gotta kill. I'm cloaked. Oh, wow, he just missed me. Everybody is shooting at the
pyro.
I
know, the pyro's shooting over here. He's shooting over here. Everyone's just shooting into the corner like they all want us dead. Sniper's giving up a little bit.
Watch it.
Whoa! I jumped over it.
Dude, I ducked and you jumped over it. That was insane.
Cloaking again.
Oh, my God.
god!
Oh, did he get you?
Yes. I think we're a little bit more than mild.
Yeah. Spicy. Okay. The spicy.
They're all checking it.
All right, this is where we shift the meta, and we go to like 10 feet to the right. Watch out for that pyro.
Yeah, I'm getting out. He's checking it. Now I'm going up on top of this roof now. The roof makes way more sense because everyone who's going in here to check this, we can just shoot them. Yeah.
Win. Okay.
There was a pyro just standing back there, like, waiting for spies to show. Go.
Ready?
Yeah, they're looking at me.
Go.
Sniper's coming for you.
No, shit!
I got him. I love that this is just the stupidest place in any map that we could think of. And it's suddenly like, now this is the spot that everybody cares about.
Just spectate me for a minute.
Yeah. Pyro just walked right by you.
What the hell? That is just so...
I think people are gonna like hit you then. Whenever you see someone standing still, you just go towards him.
Really?
No, why'd you backstab it? Why did that work?
See, I'm telling you, this is gonna work.
No, because he's gonna respawn and come kill
you.
Dude, use your word.
There's a statue right in front of me, too.
This pyro is gonna get you. No, he's walking up top. He's not even looking at you.
Dude, it's like Jurassic Park. Everyone's a T-Rex. If you don't move, they don't know. They can't see you.
I don't think there's any question anymore. You're the best spy player in the game. No one has seen through this disguise. Look down my barrel.
Dude, this would be such like a cinematic shot. You should use it as like a thumbnail. Like, dun, all right down the barrel. You should use this in like a thumbnail. Well, boom! Well, bang! Boom! Wow! Isn't that cool, man?
Yeah. Oh, pyro.
Oh, come on.